Tropical Storm Eta formed yesterday in the Caribbean Sea. I know, enough with the storms, but this is Eta. This is the first Eta that has formed in the Atlantic Basin on record. You can see that, unfortunately, it may strengthen not only to a hurricane tonight, but maybe even to a Category 2 or Category 3 before landfall over northern Nicaragua by early Tuesday. So this one is being driven by some high pressure into Central America. There's very mountainous terrain here, so unfortunately there will likely be floods and so forth with the heavy rain here in Honduras and Nicaragua, but it will also weaken a lot as it moves inland. Could the remnants eventually get pulled into the Caribbean Sea? A couple of models are showing that, but of course we are expecting it to be much weaker by then. Some models have it completely dissipating over Central America. Couple try to draw the moisture to the northeast, northwest Caribbean by next weekend. Doesn't look like this will be a threat for Louisiana. We'll keep our eye on it and see what the long range part of the forecast does. But Eta, of course, 28th named storm this season on record. Just incredible. It ties 2005 for the most named storms. Remember, in 2005, we just made it to Zeta, but then an additional storm was added after the season. So even though they stopped at Zeta, they did have 28 named storms, or named storms meaning, of course, tropical storms or hurricanes. And so we are there right now. If we move to the next one, then we will have the most on record on the Atlantic Basin for named storms. Our 7-day forecast looks pretty beautiful, doesn't it? November starting out nice. Hopefully we can keep it that way through the rest of the month.